Nah, I'll finish up over. Say what?
That nigga bigger than the mountain, Rich.
Where the hell is that mountain?
This nigga played in Grandma. Did he play Grandma's ball, that big ass nigga? This big 6'9 nigga.
Oh,
play him something. He's called the
Yo.
Remember Mrs. Dwight?
Say who?
Mr. Dwight.
No.
You know that nigga he's doing the rest of you left. Mr. Dwight, the old man. Hey there, young man. One of you smoking in the bathroom.
Oh no, I can't remember, yo. I think I remember you talking about. I just can't think of who it is right now.
Little motherfucker got caught pissing in the closet.
Pissing in the closet.
Mm-hmm.
Real do fuck.
Yep, and it drained, and it closed right behind you going to the register.
Yeah.
You know they water me up?
Mm-hmm.
This bitch got caught kissing in that drain on the floor.
Damn.
You know, like, He was dying. He was, what type of barbarian shit is that?
I know Kenny had something stupid to say. Not today.
Thank you.
kid, put your damn, put your shit plug up. They got LeBron and Kawhi, fucking 90s. Why they got Kawhi the same rating as LeBron? Well,
hey, D-Bo, I'll be right back, y'all. Nah, I can't hear you.
We just gotta learn to laugh it off.
Can you hear me?
There. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Yeah, I got something for you. They couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
We're having to stay out of trouble.
Well, this is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on. Yeah, give me a hand. Right. This is just feeding you enough. That place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Hey, yo, this shit get better, though. It's just boring right here. Oh! Damn, I like that fail.
How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt.
You didn't profit.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Oh.
take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
What you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Kristen? On again, off again. Currently off again. Okay. No guts. No glory!
Oh.
Just don't think about it. You got this. Come on, Nathan.
Oh, shit, man. Shit, boy.
No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. Totally. Yeah.
Through here.
Right behind you.
Jump coming up.
Okay.
Easy. Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. Are you ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
Go ahead. The street. Come on, come on.
I can't jump that high.
Just go around the corner. It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular one? No, no.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here, and you watch me. Your turn. Of course you did.
Follow me.
You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow you a lead.
Whoa! Okay. All right. After you. Head down.
Just like that.
We're out.
$250?
What are you talking about? No,
this is the 5
Kuzu. Hey. Where'd you get this from? Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I'm a famous man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know? Alright. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know, right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
So it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? Do this to me, Sam.
I'm trying to show you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out,
take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
But it's the best thing for you right now. Right? Just gotta trust me on that.
It's not fair.
Nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work, right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess we're gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better, then...
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
Well, it's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
We're gonna have to do a better than that.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Gustavo, va a ser divertido. No puedes con...
Vale,
chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, ¿eh?
Muéstrale al gringo quién manda.
¿Te gusta esto?
Déjalo sin dientes.
Toma. A ver cómo te sales de esto. ¿Qué tal esto?
Asshole, let go, man.
¡Gánamelo! ¡Lucha como un hombre!
¡Ah, damn! ¡Acaba con él!
¡Toma esto, pendejo!
¡Ah, thanks, fellas!
¡Puedes hacerlo!
¡I got you now!
¡Sí, Gustavo!
¡Come on, amigo!
¡Estás por meterte con nosotros!
¡Arríbalo!
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
¡Vuelve ahí!
¡Shit! ¡Te voy a matar, come mierda! ¡Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
¡Qué me pasa conmigo!
¡Ya basta!
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
We're gonna matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Tírate el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Lo estás esperando aquí, eh?
How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it?